Exactly 1 week from today, Care 11 will host its Spring Blood Drive. It's a great way to give back and help someone in your community.
If you're really dedicated, you might be able to catch up to the man featured in our next story who just reached a big milestone. Gordon Severson shares his story.
Every day, dozens of people walk through these doors at Memorial Blood Center in St. Paul.
Hey, Dave.
Hey, Rosemary.
How are you doing?
I'm fine. How are you?
But few people have walked through them more times than Dave Lightsky.
I'm Shania. I'll be working with you today.
Hi, Shania. How are you?
He's a regular. He donates blood as often as he can.
I donated 24 times last year, basically 2 times every month.
A routine he started 23 years ago. Over the years, he has reached several milestones.
This becomes a habit like anything else. The staff would say, did you know this is your 25th gallon today? I says, oh, I didn't realize that.
Like a professional athlete, Dave has enjoyed keeping track of his milestones.
A little pinch here, okay?
Pitchers like to win 20 games a season, you know, or 3,000 hits for a baseball player.
And he's about to hit a new milestone.
There we go.
One few donors ever reach.
Yay, 100th gallon. Congrats.
Thank you very much.
100 gallons of blood.
Very proud of you. Thank you again for your 100th gallon today.
Thanks, Sean.
Dave knows how rare it is to reach this milestone because he works here at Memorial Blood Center. His coworkers looked it up.
Any excuse to get out of work, right?
In their 75-year history, only 18 other donors have reached 100 gallons.
I do have the honor of presenting you with the 100-gallon trophy.
Goodness.
So this is quite remarkable.
Even more amazing,
I'd like to thank the members of the Academy,
is what it took to reach this milestone.
800 donations.
Times 2 hours per donation, since Dave usually donates platelets.
So that's a total of 1,600 hours.
A lot of time, but Dave says he's willing to give it up so others can have extra time with their families.
Cancer patients, there's no shortage of cancer patients. They need these transfusions to stay alive. And if I were in that situation, I would hope that people would be willing to do it for me.
They say every donation has the potential to save up to 3 lives. If that's true, then Dave has saved nearly 2,400 lives.
It's incredibly rare.
Luke Vang at Memorial says they wish they had 1,000 Daves, but sadly they've seen fewer donors in recent years.
We had about an 11% decrease in donors from 2019 to 2021.
They're especially worried about the younger donors. During the pandemic, Memorial saw a 32% drop in donations from 18 to 24-year-olds and a 60% drop in donations from teenagers.
The average age of a blood donor in Minnesota is about 57. Yeah, that's kind of a shocking statistic. We need to get younger people in to donate on a regular basis.
Because Dave can't do it alone.
Governor coming later? No? Okay.
Though he doesn't plan on stopping anytime soon, he could still use a little help.
And I hope to continue to do it for another 10, 20 years.
Good job.
Yes, thank you.
Gordon Severson, Care 11 News.
Great job. If you'd like to get involved in the blood drive next Tuesday, you can find all the details, including a donor sign-up link at care11.com/healthfair.